Many people like to play CS2, but FPS drops are a hindrance in their way. In today's video, I will tell some such secret settings, with the help of which you can not only fix your FPS drops but also get more FPS. So without wasting time, let's go to the video. We'll be right back. So guys, that was today's video. Please like and subscribe. Peace out.